Thank you. You put me behind bars. Ni wnaia lwti yn sir. These rabbits are Welsh. We plough the land to feed our children. We will not call you sir. Discymraeg. I won't call you sir. You set us up to look like fools. Call yourself a sir. You may crush my body and disunite my family, but you won't crush my soul. No, I won't call you sir. Our voice and culture inherited from kindness. No, no, I won't call you sir. You abuse our children, crush their hopes, but they laugh at you, sir.
I'm Adam Holt, and I'm an alter ego artist.
What's an alter ego artist?
Well, I'm still trying to figure that out, but it all started when I created a factory in my second-hand wooden shed at the bottom of my garden.
Oh yeah, skill factory, I worked there.
I built the sets, designed the costumes, and played every character that worked there.
What?
It existed within the Fictrix universe, and since then all my artwork has existed within that fictional world. I use alter egos to express different interests and explore different ideas across multiple disciplines. Sal Simon, Hilario Offendas, Kingsley Adams, Defective Dennis, famous artist Adam Holt,
and I.
These have all helped me develop as an artist across sculpture, painting, video, social media, and so on. I've recently created a new alter ego, Adam Android, and he's a rapper and an artificial intelligence android.
You look like the world's worst transvestite.
It's supposed to be stylistic and an artistic interpretation of a robot, okay?
If you say so.
We're creating a concept album within the Fictrix, which takes place 20 years after the events of the Sculpt Factory. Here's a sample of some of Adam Android's album.
The stories aren't told, but what does it mean to live in the shadows of everything that has been? Perfect plastic of babies all sat in a row like beans in a pot, just a water to grow. Tower of a barcode across my back, no freedom in this world, all branded and aristocrats. So what is freedom if you never know the truth of mass-produced clones of pioneers in the news?
Thank you. Thank you.